Good morning, students, parents, staff, alumni, community members alike. Thank you for coming here to celebrate Stevenson's 50th anniversary with us. Now, my name is Kevin Chen, and I'm one of the committee members that helped work on a variety of projects this year for this momentous year. Now, today, we are about to present the 50th anniversary time capsule. And this won't be buried, but rather permanently displayed in a prime location in the school so that it will arouse questions of what's inside for 25 years to come. In it, we have put things like newspapers, where in 25 years, everyone will be like, what's that? And all those medals we won this year. Also, we're putting your thoughts on cards and postcards that will be sent back to you. Hopefully, there's going to be a post office in 25 years in this time capsule as well. So stop by our table for your voice to be heard 25 years from now. And finally, our time capsule has very own countdown clock built by Riley Shore over there. And this is already counting down to May 30th, 2040. So let's hope I see you all at our 75th anniversary. And before I end, I want to thank a few amazing people part of this committee. Lindsay Noah, Marissa Cavanier, Sherry Bao, Riley Shore, and our sponsor, Mrs. Deanna Dreyer. So now we're going to close the time capsule. Here. And now I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Gregg.